outcast warrior enters a land plagued by an evil fate. He is not like ordinary men, for he carries the Dragon Slayer, a mighty blade of retribution whose fury knows no equal. His enemies will know true fear once he starts to swing.
Guts.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube. BioBlame here, and today we're playing some Berserk video games. First on the list is Sword of Berserk Guts Rage. I've been waiting to play this game for a long time. I'm very interested to see what it's like, in all fairness. So, let's jump straight in there. Now, I'm quite familiar with Berserk. I read the manga. I've watched all the anime related to it. Can't wait for the new season that's coming out in April.
So, damn it! The whole thing's shot!
I find this game very interesting.
I've gotten no luck.
I'm surprised it even got released,
Rita,
in all fairness.
Stop your complaining and come help me!
Stop your motherfucking complaining and come help me, bitch!
Okay, old man. I do owe you. Hey, Job! You help too! After all, you're as strong as two men!
Attack the fools!
What the?
My god, bandits!
Bandits!
We can help you fix your wagon, all right. It'll cost you, though.
Hey, now. You're a little cutie, ain't you? You'll fetch a good price in the market.
Don't touch me, you bastard! You'll get nothing from me! Huh? Oh.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Oh. Who is she?
Whoever she is, there's something wrong with her.
Yeah, but look at her. She's pretty hot. We can take her with us, too, for
some pretty hot
later.
Yeah, oh, you're right, buddy. Hey, you! Over here!
What the...
Oh, here he comes! Here comes the big boy! You don't look too bad! I gotta admit, this game doesn't look too bad. You know...
You're gonna die for
they
that!
Port-
Darn it, punk!
They ported this to PC, I'd be pretty happy.
Who does this guy think he is? Your big sword won't save you, tough guy!
I like how it's clipping through the cape, though.
Let's get him, boys!
Oh! That's interesting. What do you say so myself? He's really slow. He surprisingly moves quite slow. Yeah, look, he just moves really slow. Why can't games from the PS2 emulator look like this? As gory as I'd imagine. You've got blood spurting out. I would love to see something, you know, you could chop their heads off or something. I don't like how they're sticking to the wall. It's really annoying. Oh, he's gone! He's gone into rage mode! Here you go, berserk mode! Which actually I don't even think was included in this game. This game, like, follows, if I remember correctly, this game follows all the, I don't know if it follows, I don't think it follows the Golden Age arc. I don't know. I He moves really slow, though.
I'll be.
But that's pretty good, because realistically, Guts is quite slow.
Thank you, brave swordsman. You saved our lives.
What the fuck?
Listen, big man, if someone is thanking you, the least you can do is listen. And while you're at it, we need food and some money. Some fine wine will do nicely for me.
What the heck is that? A bug?
How rude,
yes, it
girly.
Is. It is
I'm
a bug.
I'm not a bug. I'm an elf. An elf, damn it. Haven't you ever seen an elf? I'm the adorable Puck.
No. I've never seen one.
Who are you?
My name is Rita. I'm a traveling performer.
This mean-looking guy is Gatsu. He's my buddy and carries my house, you could say.
Oh.
And that's our Casca.
I do like how they...
If so, they you're kept, strange
like,
ones.
They tried to keep it somewhat
traveling around with a woman
the original
in her state.
Story. Which was very rare for
no
a
offense.
Game back then.
Now, don't be mad.
Very rare.
I'm in the same position as you, after all.
Huh?
Finally!
Unless it was something like, Dragon
We're
Ball,
off.
Or,
Come
you
on.
Know, something that was popular
Pops.
At the time. Back then, I don't think we had
I mean, we,
Berserk.
We're going
we might
to
have had the,
town?
Anime, the original
Why
anime
don't you come
dubbed.
Watch?
At the
There's
time, I don't know.
To town and you can't miss it.
But I have a feeling
hey,
this game was released
after,
before the dub of the anime.
And
but
I
it
mean,
might not be, so who knows.
Thanks for saving us. See ya.
So maybe by mere chance it coincided with the fact that Berserk was being dubbed and released in the West. And thus
a
they
performer,
thought, hey,
eh?
Why don't we do this game as well?
I kind of like her.
Maybe.
Hey, Casca, where are you going?
She probably wants to see that show. The town's right over there. Well, why don't you take her?
The cape physics.
Forget it, Puck. I don't have time to waste on something like that.
But even you need to take a break once in a while. All work and no play will make you a grump. Come on, come on, come on. I want to go, I want to go. We both want to go. Please, please, please. Oh, please, come on, let us go. Let's live a little. Come on, Gatsu. Please.
Shut the fuck up.
Sure, whatever. We need to get food anyway. I'm starving.
Yeah! Hear that, Casca? Yippee! He said we're going!
I only got a glance, but I'm sure that guy in the wagon...
It's very interesting. The guy in the wagon he's referring to, if I remember correctly, it is related, obviously, to the manga in that. I don't know where. I'm trying to remember, like, where is it related? See, at the moment, Berserk has got quite a bit of, attention. Bring his way. Is this Susumu Hirasawa? Did they honestly get Hirasawa? Oh my god. Is this Susumu Hirasawa? Are you fucking kidding me? Did you actually get him? Fucking fair play. No, fair play. Whenever you think of Berserk, that is literally the music you think of. You don't think of Tell Me Why by the Pen... was it the Pen Pals or something? I can't remember what the name of the band is. You don't think of that. You don't think of Tell Me Why. You think of Susumu Hirasawa, you think of Forces, you think of Aria.
Sword of Berserk.
It's a very intriguing game though, very intriguing. Like I said, I'm a big fan of Berserk, you know, I read the manga, unfortunately it's on hiatus at the minute, but, you know. But, you know, whatever, if Mura... Is Mura? Kentaro Mura, yeah, it's him up on the screen.
There she is!
Can
you look, guys?
Ready, Iruku? Jump!
If he wants to take a break, and because of his health, all the power to him. I don't think people realize how fucking difficult of a job being a mangaka is.
Ta-da!
I don't think people realize.
Our main event, the strongman Jar.
possessed by the Mandragora!
Damn monster!
The Mandra what?
Get the hell out of our town!
That's nice.
No! Stop it, you fools! What has he ever done to you people?
Oh, the hell with you! We're not gonna let a Mandragora zombie go free!
Oh my god! What is that thing?
Oh, you can sheep your sword. Interesting. Whoa. I'm trying to get an idea of the controls. Just jump. Oh. He's gonna kill me. It's mainly because I don't know what the controls are. What the? Yeah, he's gonna kill me. I don't know. He's gonna kill me. Mainly because I don't know how to play the game. As credits, it's interesting. I don't know how you're supposed to actually beat this guy. My method of all games is just to keep smashing away at him until something happens. But that doesn't seem to work. Yeah, he's just fucking raping me, so not really much I can do. Well, maybe if I had a better idea of what the controls are like. I'm trying to see what does combos and what doesn't. Alright, I'll tell you one thing. Oh, come on! Oh, he's gonna kill me. I managed to beat him. I don't know how I did it, but I managed to do it. There's no block, from what I can tell. I can't see a block. Just personally, I can't see a block.
You got what you deserved, you Mandragora freak!
It's disgusting. I'm glad it's dead.
You murderers! You'll pay!
Shut up, stupid girl!
Damn you! He didn't do anything wrong! You didn't have to kill him!
I don't feel any mercy for monsters.
You're wrong! He wasn't a monster!
This guy. Ooh, okay.
Everyone stand back. Baron Balzac is here for an inspection. Do not touch the body.
these huge sword wounds. Was it you? Did you do this?
Yeah.
I'm Balzac, ruler of this town.
Spooky.
Sir, I must thank you. Unfortunately, once people with this disease run amok, they rampage until they die.
Disease?
It started some years ago in a nearby town. No one has found a cure for it yet.
Interesting.
That woman. Is she also possessed by the Mandragora?
No. She's got nothing to do with that thing.
Perhaps. Still, I perceive that her mind is not sound.
Yeah.
Listen.
Just because her mind isn't sound doesn't mean that she's bloody got Mandragora disease.
What do you mean?
We are researching cures for the Mandragora possession.
Mandragora.
The symptoms appear the same. So perhaps we can help her. Also, we must repay you for your aid. Come to my castle and bring the girl with you.
Fine. Show us the way.
Excellent. Then it's decided. You shall be guests in my castle. Take care of the other one.
Understood, my lord.
Shall I proceed with the plan?
Yes.
Proceed with the plan? What plan? What are you talking about? Kill you. I'm not meaning to skip, I'm just... There we go. That's what I was trying to get to, a pause. Because, you know, I'm not playing anymore. We're going to move on to the... No, I've got to admit, I'm going to give my 2 cents on the game. It looks like a really good game. I don't see why... You know, this is the type of game you've got to ask Sega and go, come on, Sega, port this to PC. Port this to PS4 and Xbox One, for God's sakes. Even do that. Stick it on there. I think it would, you know, as a digital download. It's a surprisingly sound game. This, you know, the animation looks pretty good. The graphics, in other words, look pretty good. The combat's pretty good. It's just, you got to get the hang of it. It does kind of throw you into this, like, a crazy battle at the beginning. I managed to do it, just barely. So, I think this is a really good game. We're going to be moving on to the next game, which is the sequel to this one. Unfortunately, it wasn't released outside of Japan. It was released on the PlayStation 2 and is revolved around the Falcon of the Empire arc or whatever it's called. Apparently, I think this game doesn't cover any of the Golden Age arc, but does cover the Black Swordsman arc, I guess. It covers the Black Swordsman arc, just the Black Swordsman arc, but I think it might cover it in quite good detail because that scene I actually remember from the manga. I swear I remember the show performer girl and then that guy. I swear I do, but I don't know. Anyway, we'll be moving on to the next game.
See you.
That intro was amazing. That was a great intro. That was a great intro. Susumu Hirasawa, you do not disappoint. You really don't.
Damn it.
Right, this is Berserk for the PS2. Just to warn you, this is an English patch. Someone actually made an English patch for this game. Let's just go normal. Expert. The ultimate way of the Black Berserk. As the knight that feeds hatred towards the dark flock of evil. Exciting. Oh dear. Now, this game is made by the same person as... Same developer as Sword of Berserk on the Dreamcast. It's made by Yuke's. So, interesting to see how different this game is, or, you know, have they improved anything, what have they done exactly. That'd be what I find interesting, you know, what to see. I'm hearing something, but I'm not seeing something, so let's just skip that. Might not be. Yeah. So basically, it's what I expected, as we've, unfortunately, the PS2 emulator doesn't always play everything exactly how you want it to be. So. I'll teach you the secret of combat. Really, really now. Doesn't look too bad, though. Do you want me to tell you? I hope you do, right, yeah? No, I want you to tell me to flee. Fuck off. I won't get another chance like this? Well, you know, who cares? Yeah, I'm sure. I'll show you my skills. Dies instantly. God damn it. Look at that thing. What is that thing? That's a spooky scariest thing right there. I'm gonna tap a frosted snowman. That's a really good looking health bar. Great. Right, X is blocking this game. Gonna come out. Where is he gone? I don't know where he is. Where you gone, boy? You're supposed to know they're coming. You're gonna kill me. In a minute. God damn. Did I beat him? Did I beat him? Gone. So there you go. He beat the evil snowman. Hardest enemy in the game was the snowman, of course. I just... Didn't you know that? The hardest enemy in the game, Snowman and Clear, is definitely the hardest. It's basically the cutscenes aren't working as intended. But this is an emulator, so. Expected to a certain degree. Whatever. I don't get the purple. Oh, the pink on the screen. I don't get what's. It's hard to know when to count. Don't even see my health bar. I do like how you can cut them all into double pieces. Being raped here. Why don't I block? I don't know when to block is the real question. I'm thinking maybe I should just ignore them. They cover quite a few story aspects where the new animes are kind of like skipping over. Like, I know, you know the new anime covered the Conviction arc? And I consider the Conviction arc to be one of my favorite arcs. It's a great arc. But what I didn't realize is that they skipped a lot of stuff. Now, when watching the anime, I didn't really notice it. Because you don't. It's so long ago since I've read the Conviction arc that you don't really think about it too much. Yeah, you don't really think about it too much, but wait this way. But yeah, they skipped over quite a lot, including a sub arc. Yeah, there was apparently that was like fairy arc or something. I can't remember, but a sub arc that they completely skipped across, skipped over. So. But yeah, they did skip some, well, like I said, a sub-arc, and I was like, why wasn't that in the anime? And then I looked at this sub-arc, I was like, I remember this sub-arc not to be that good, actually. So maybe that's the reason they skipped over it. But, I realized what the new anime is going to cover, because I've recently finished a story in Berserk and the Band of the Hulk. And I was looking at it, and I was going, so it ends when they set sail. Oh god, it's Zod. Oh dear. Good thing. I don't know how I'm supposed to fight this. Do I just tap buttons? Or is it just like, nah, you don't, it's a fucking counter, that's fucking done. How am I supposed to reverse counters? Like that, he just keeps fucking countering. Oh, that's items apparently, that fucking pink thing over there. I can target him. So I'm pressing X when he tries to counter me, and it's just like not working. I'm supposed to dodge. Oh, he counted me to the cunt. Focus. battle. Interesting, but from what I can see, it plays similar to the original sort of Berserk. Oh god, he's gone into gigantic ice. Oh god. Of course he has. Okay, how can I counter? How can I counter? Can't you not let me counter? Come on, boy. What are you running from? The counters are hard to perform. Oh, he killed me. Fair enough. Well, considering I can't see my health bar, and I don't know how well I'm doing. Oh, it's taking me straight back to the start menu. 10 out of 10. Well, I didn't save, did I, so... It's okay. It plays like the other game. So... It's too bad I couldn't see my health. But whatever. We're gonna move on to the last game now, which will be Berserk and the Banner of the Hulk, which is the most recent game that got released, or Berserk Musou, made by Temco Koei and Omega Force. Right then, let's move on. So yeah, we're on to our final of the three games, Berserk and the Band of the Hulk. said, I played quite a bit of this game. Let's just do a bit of free mode. Let's just pick one of the random ones that don't really matter too much, like the Stranger. No, that's a bit of a boring one. Let's just go and put a simplistic one. Premonitions. Should be alright. This game is obviously like any other Warriors game, really. You just... It's like any other Warriors game, really. You just go along, you just fight people. So... It's like... I don't know, I can't really explain a Warriors game. If you played a Warriors game, you know what you mean. Most people know... I like to think that most people know what a Warriors game is. It's basically a game where you just hack and slash the enemy up as much as you want. It's like, here's loads of enemies on the screen. Have fun. That's pretty much there now. Yeah. Got gold berserk. Gold. Oh, come on. Now I've got gold guts. Gold guts. Okay, so I've got one of the DLCs. And like I said, it's pretty much... So like I said, this mission is just go and destroy everyone. Pretty easy, really. Gotta like save the citizens and destroy all the strong and cursed spirits. So. Go! My health net is crazy. Because I've upgraded a lot of good food. Yeah, I got a high level. So. I'm mostly going with the Endless Eclipse mode at the moment. But yeah, pretty much this game is like any other Warriors game. Really. Not really much to say. The trees are the most annoying. Pain in the ass.
Die!
Because they can attack you from a distance. I'm gonna take him down with this attack. Oh, just got more. Dickhead trees. Dickhead trees with their dickheadness. Where is it? There you are. Oh yeah, lock onto the one I'm not. I don't care about this later. That's exactly what I want. Where am I? didn't lock onto him, will it? Not him, the other one. There we go. So I can really get into this guy. But yeah, like I said, it's a typical Warriors game. There isn't really much to show. It's obviously, this is a game of topic at the moment. It only got recently released. I ain't going to show too much of it because it's a bit pointless too. Would I have preferred another Berserk game made by Yuke's? Yeah, I wouldn't mind that. Yuke's did, from what I can see, Yuke's did not too bad of a job. And they actually, look from the looks of things, kept it together. In other words, they, I don't know, what's the word? Made it somewhat different, but at the same time, familiar. Like I said, it's you can say it's similar to a Warriors game. It's a hack and slash, the old Berserk games. But you can't say that, oh yeah, they took inspiration from, oh yeah, Temco Koei took inspiration, Omega Force took inspiration from the previous Berserk games. They can't, because this is the Warriors standard. This is just Warriors. You know, a lot of people don't like the fact of, I don't mind the Warriors style, because the story is still played out pretty well, decently. The whole Golden Age arc is in animated cutscenes for this game, which I don't mind too much, because it's from the movie, and graphics and the animation is not too bad, but Conviction Arc, obviously, because this game came out before the actual Conviction Arc anime aired, and the Hulk of the Millennium Arc, or whatever it is all done in their, obviously, their style, so which is good, it's fine. But if I be completely honest, of course, if they released the two previous Berserk games on Steam, localized, I would play them. I'd try and get into them. But it's a bit difficult. I just don't really like playing games on emulators, if I'll be completely honest. I do it. This is me. You're probably wondering, why are you playing these? This is me kind of like showing people, like, here, these are the Berserk games. If you like Berserk? Here's the Berserk games. Is there an English patch? Yes, there is. Are they playable on an emulator? Somewhat. As you saw, the first Berserk game was completely playable. No problems whatsoever. The PS2 game, obviously, as you can see, was not exactly as playable, but it had an English patch, so if you wrote that to a CD to play it on your PS2, no problem. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed me playing some Berserk games. I hope you had a look at, see what some Berserk games are like. I'm excited for the new upcoming Berserk anime. I have a feeling it's gonna continue on from where the Conviction arc left off. The start of the Hulk of the Millennium arc. Hulk of the Millennium Empire arc? I think it's going to end where this game ends, which is them setting out to sea. Which is fair enough, because, in my opinion, them being stuck on a ship for 2 years. That wasn't a good arc. But anyway, hope you've enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. This has been BioBlame, and I'll see you later.